Hey everybody, this is Kim Jacobs. Hope you guys are doing well. I wanted to just come on and tell you a quick tip that's working for me, and I know if you're a busy woman, it may help you as well. Okay, as a mother of five children, I always have lots of extracurricular activities, things transpiring on a daily basis. My kids are in activities, whether it be dance, acting, soccer, basketball, football, blah, 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 blah. There's so much stuff going on. So one thing that I do is try to bond with my children by participating, actually, literally participating in some of the things that interest them. That way I can really kind of like give my whole self to the situation, especially if I'm going to be sitting there waiting anyway for them to get done with the activity and be prepared to pick them up. Then why not participate in some capacity? What do I mean by that? What I mean is, I'll give you an example. My daughter, she's a dancer, and so she dances every single week. I'm sitting in the parking lot waiting for her to get done with her dance routine, and it takes place from a set amount of time, from this time to this time. And now I'm not the person that tells all of my details of my life, so I don't give the exact times and where it is and everything, but just go with me on this. Hey, Derek, how are you? So what happens is, while she's at her dance class, what I do is, I've now signed up to be a part of the dance class also. And so now, not only is she dancing, but at the exact same time, I'm dancing too. And so that gives her some motivation. I actually saw her this week when she looked over at me with great pride. She was like, Mom, you're over there dancing. And even though I was an embarrassed wreck, literally, when I say an embarrassed wreck, I looked a fool trying to dance when I am not a dancer, but guess what? I enjoyed it, and it gave me the opportunity to show her that I value what she does to the point where it brought her joy and satisfaction in seeing me participate in something that means so much to her. I'll give you another example. My son, he's an actor, and so he recently got cast for a play, and he went to an audition. While he was auditioning, I was like, oh, you know what, I'm going to audition too. He was like, what? You're going to audition for the play, Mom? I said, I most certainly am. I am not an actor at all, but guess what? Or an actress. I'm not an actress, but I auditioned for the play anyway, just because I want him to see what it looks like stepping out of your comfort zone and attempting to put your best foot forward. Even if it's not something that you are like completely confident in, but you feel like you want to give this thing a whirl and see if you can make this thing pop for your life. Well, guess what? We got a call back and I got cast for the role too. Now my son and I will be going to the casting rehearsals and the play rehearsals together. This is crazy, but it's fun. And it gives me a chance to not only just say that I'm interested in what they're doing, but really being able to relate, because we're gonna be practicing our script together. We're gonna be practicing our dance routines together. And it just makes for a more fun experience. So I hope this tip is helping somebody that is balancing a lot of extracurricular activities with your children. You may not be able to physically do the actual activity, but you may be one of the coaches, or you may be the team mom that provides the snacks, or you may be the team mom that corrals everyone else together and just keeps track of who's providing the snacks. You can be very creative when it comes to being a part of your children's lives. If you have children that have special needs, join some of the associations that highlight and focus on the needs of your children. Like for me, Cystic Fibrosis Foundation is a foundation that I hold very near and dear to my heart. So every time they put a video out, any updated information, any new medication that they're highlighting or talking about, I'm on it, because I'm an advocate for my children, and especially my children that have cystic fibrosis. So I hope that these tips are helping somebody out there that's a busy parent, that you're trying to think about how not to be overwhelmed and how to manage this whole thing with all that you have going on. It works for me, and I hope it'll help you too. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.